first and foremost, give all praise to Yahweh, Bahashem Yahawashai, Bahashem Rakwakwadash, and double honors to the apostles of Great Millstone, and shalom to the potential elect on the four corners of the earth, pushing his word in sincerity and truth. The second herb that I'm bringing out is called lion's mane mushroom. This is a very, 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 very powerful herb, and we're just going to jump right into it. The health benefits of lion's mane mushroom, and this is in powder form. It improves brain function, enhances nerve regeneration, helps in Parkinson's, decreases inflammation, protect the liver, anti-aging, increases bone density, and good for the skin, improves circulation. And I'm gonna bring out some more health benefits about this herb. It increases sports performance because it increases cognitive production in your brain. It's considered a so-called smart drug in the mushroom world. It's a nerve growth factor. It crosses the blood-brain barrier, and basically it has proteins for the brain. It's good for memory, concentration, and it's excellent for the nervous system. There's a lot of nicknames for it, but one of the names is called monkey's head. It's good for depression, anxiety. It's non-toxic, so you can take a large quantity of it at one time. It repairs nerves, cognitive improvement, and there's no side effects. It's been tested on animals, of course. Of course, Esau was tested on animals first, and it's been tested with humans, the main thing of lion's mane is that it repairs nerves and for the cognitive improvement. That's the main factor. And one of the tests, they did a study on a group of people that were taking tests, and half of them took lion's mane, half of them didn't. And the ones that took lion's mane, in their drink, their test scores improved was of course more than the ones that didn't take lion's mane. And of course, you know, this is all about the scripture, so I'm gonna bring out Sirach chapter 38, verse 4. The Lord hath created medicines out of the earth, and he that is wise will not abhor it. So if you're wise, you're gonna seek out these herbs. You're gonna wanna take these herbs. Because the Lord, it's just like, you know, these bodies that we have right now, they're, you know, these are weak. These are nothing. And you need not only prayer before taking herbs, you need Yahawashah to give you strength throughout the day, because these bodies, like I said, are weak. They're nothing compared to what we're going to get in the kingdom, the new bodies that we're going to get in the kingdom, based off of spiritual power and faith. And that's something that, you know, hopefully whoever's watching this video really takes heed to that, because and reads the scriptures and watch more videos to get more understanding. So I wanted to be straight to the point, quick about this herb. I'm going to be taking it soon to see its health benefits, this, that, and the fourth. And you know, I just want to give all praise to Yahweh, Bahashem Yahawashai, Bahashem Rakwakwadash, for showing the Holy Spirit, you know, the Holy Spirit guided me to this herb. I was not even thinking about buying another mushroom. I've already gotten the Rishi mushroom, and I wasn't even thinking about buying this, but the Spirit led me to get this herb, and I did a quick study, did a quick research on it, watched a couple of videos, and learned a significant amount of information on it, and you know, it excited me to take it. So all praise to Yahweh, Bahashem Yahawashai, Bahashem Rakwakwadash, and double honors to the apostles of Great Millstone that rule well, and shalom.